Oh, there's a dad. We're long, bro. That's definitely long.
He's got a baby, too. What? Ava, look at this one right here.
Yeah. yesterday would have been a little bit too hot. I walked there, but I didn't see them.
Our old friend Caroline lived there, but the roos and dingoes have taken over the now deserted property. The downpipe and tank on the corner collect precious rainwater to see us through the long dry season.
We're doing the best we can to keep this population going.
I know. But it's encouraging. And well, that was what was really nice to see when they showed the whole tree. And it's like, well, that's a good sign.
Yeah, it is a win. Anyway. Have a beautiful day.
You too.
Thank you.
Yep, a little bit comes.
That looks like a big block of ice.
It is.
They look sad.
They were born right around when you were born.
Get it. I want him to jump off this rock.
Jump off the rock! Please!
Better.
feeding, just like we go out on 24 these ledges. And...
Again, he's looking at you. He's looking at you.
Another one all like that.
Yeah, there's another one all. There's two of them. Oh, the baby one's down there too.
Alright, well, we're gonna go look down there too. Come on.
Find it.
Most of the time, baby pieces.